Hi, we get asked all the time what the best floor pad is for VCT or vinyl composite tile all the time. Today we're going to go over that. So for daily maintenance on VCT, you should use a red pad. Use with the proper cleaning chemical, most usually a neutral floor cleaner. This is used daily with your auto scrubber. For a little heavier cleaning, we go up in pad grit to a green pad. It's good for taking out deeper scratching. You'd use this semi-restoratively, maybe on a weekly basis or a bi-weekly basis to get out the bigger scratches that are in your finish. When that's not enough, we do what's called a strip and scrub and recoat. And what that is we scrub off the top layer or two of floor finish and then reapply finish. To scrub those finishes off, we use a blue pad. You use that through your auto scrubber or swing machine and remove using a neutral floor cleaner to remove those layers. And lastly, when stripping a floor, we use a black or a high pro black pad. That takes off all the finish that's left on the floor and makes it ready to reapply your finish. Normally 4 to 6 layers of finish. Then, we also do burnishing on VCT floors. So we have two different kinds of pads for burnishing that we recommend. A pink or an eraser pad is used on your high-speed burnisher to take out your scuff marks and whatnot and put a nice shine. The other option is a white pad. If you look really close, you can see the small fibers. This used to be called a hog hair pad. And this is great for taking off very fine scratches as well as putting a nice shine on your floor. And that is the daily maintenance, the weekly maintenance, in the scrub and strip process as well as burnishing for VCT floors.